Hello everyone. Today's video is a vlog on Father's Day celebrated at my daughter Anvika's daycare. All the dads were invited for 1 hour in the afternoon to spend some fun time with their kids. First, I will take you on a small tour of the daycare she goes. The name of the daycare is Giraffe Early Learning Center. This is the entrance of the daycare. Here, parents enter a code to get access to the door. After opening the door, we get into this reception area. There are some fake plants kept as decoration items on the table. These are the names of the educators who work here written on pebbles. Some more beautiful decoration pieces. On the wall, there is a beautiful collage of family pictures of educators and the kids who come here. And in one corner, there is a printing and scanning machine. On the other side, there is a couch. Also, there is a table where parents can share their dad jokes and a jar of drinking water with glasses. So here the dads can share dad jokes. A dad joke is a new term that I newly came to know. This is the definition of dad joke, and some parents have written some jokes here. Though these jokes are extremely awful and lame, still I smile when I read these jokes. On one of the walls, there is a tessellation made of lizards. This is made by kids with the guidance of the educators. There is also an evacuation plan that is put on the wall. This is the inside of the daycare center. Today there is a lively ambience with all the dads and the kids playing. All the kids have made a card for their dads. This is the card made by Anvika with Happy Father's Day written on it and a picture. There is also a photo of Anvika making the card. Here Amit and Anaya are taking selfies. The kids have also made a badge with a heart drawn on it. There is also arrangement for snacks, and in the snacks there are mini donuts and fruits. Here Anvika is showing around the place where she spends the whole day and what she does. This is a sink where the toy aquatic animals are kept. These are the toy wild animals. And on the wall, there are pictures of kids doing painting and other activities. Bye-bye. Kids are also taught about growing plants and gardening. Here they are growing avocados in water jars. There is also an aquarium. Here the kids are taking photos with their dads, and the dads are given a prop of glasses and mustache. The photos were taken with instant cameras, and the print of the photos were immediately handed over, and we need to dry. The photos have come really nice. This is Anvika with her dad and Anaya with her dad. I took a selfie with Mano. And now the kids are frolicking. This girl with red frock, her name is Suzanne and the boy's name is Viren. To leave. There was a small gift for the fathers, a pair of socks. Here Mano and Amit are choosing their socks, and then we left the childcare center. Anvika and Anaya were not done with their playing, so they wanted to go to a park and play for some more time. Here we are heading to the park. Anaya is little upset with her dad and she is telling about it to her friend Anvika. We reached the park and the two friends got busy playing.
Because you have to learn.
One more girl, Dia, came with her dad, and Amit got four helping hands to rotate the wheel. And then after they are done with their playing, they are coming from the park.
Happy weekend.
Then it was time to say bye with a hug.